I am Georgina Maxim.
Je m'appelle Makouovia Kokou Ferdinand.
Water drops become torture at some point because the healing aspects of water is very important for me, but at some point I wanted it to get to a point where it becomes torture, and also where, since my work has to do a lot with transformation and reputation, I wanted this water drops to be amplified through the acoustics so it becomes like mantra's heartbeat. I could see my work as a negotiation between between life sciences, juju art, and technology.
You can drift out of sewing, and you're sewing, but your mind and your body have left. My work takes a long time because it's hand stitching. There's no sewing in it. I will not cheat by using a sewing machine. Because if I am seeing myself as a painter on a dress, then why should I find a machine to paint that for me? Let me paint with my own hands. The mother of all the works. These were the aprons, the 10 aprons that I did, which had cloth and cloth and cloth and cloth on them. They cannot be worn, but they can be placed as a symbol.
Depuis un temps, il y a la matière m'interpelle beaucoup. Toutes les questions que je pose, c'est comment étudier cette spiritualité, la spiritualité même de la matière. J'ai commencé une nouvelle pièce, très ambitieuse d'ailleurs, très ambitieuse. Que j'ai intitulé Iviono. Iviono qui veut dire la mer dans ma langue traditionnelle, enfin le minan. Iviono, c'est la mer, c'est hommage à ma maman, hommage à la terre, hommage à toutes les femmes.